Dutch anti-Islam politician Geert Wilders has cancelled all public campaign events due to security concerns. The Secret Service says a security agent of Moroccan background has been suspended on suspicion of leaking details to a criminal organization. Wilders rarely appears in public, however, he makes occasional exceptions for campaign events ahead of the upcoming Dutch election, like here touring a farmers market near Rotterdam on Saturday.